Yeah, this is... I'm just gonna freaking OBS it up again. That's so weird. Ay, yoy. I'm still black stream. No, you're not black. What's going on? So, hi peoples. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh, this is the quality of this. Well, this is kind of awkward. Game Capture HD doesn't even want to freaking work. Like, I'm pressing the stream button, but I don't see the stream coming back. And clearly, you guys didn't see it either. So, Oh my gosh, this is a travesty. Let's see. Oh, I was going to accept friend requests. Looks like I got one. I got four, actually. All right. Lapis. Oh, I have a little Kirby me. So, this is so weird. I'm just gonna keep this up because my mic also cuts out every now and then too, and I don't know why that's doing that. So bear with me as we both together. You and me, you the viewer, and me myself, work together to solve this. Just gonna pop out this chat again. There we go. Okay, so my setup. I can see the stream, I can see the chat, and I can see my mic levels. And I think we're good to go. I think. Anybody hear me? No, it's really laggy, that's why. Alright, that's all we got for now. Look at all my friends! Oh, that's it. So many friends! Let's just try again, I guess. I've seen worse streams, mainly for myself. Well, at least I'm not on the very bottom. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with the lackluster frame rates and the apparent audio desyncing issues. For now, at least, until I find the better way to stream console games, because I have no idea what the preferred method is. I don't know how bigger streamers do it. I'm just a lowly YouTube streamer. I'm not a Twitch streamer. How should I know how to stream? Got a bum rush ready. That's for later, so I can do that. So yeah, if you guys could like let me know if anything major bugs out, that would really help me just so I have a better idea of what's going on. Bomb rushing again! Hi-ya! Oh, I see you. Oh no, oh that's a big strike for sure. for dang sure. Ready to go. Saw that door. Yeah, there's a lot of factors that could go into why my screen is broken. It could either be settings on my program, settings, internet. Jesus, man. Ah! I can't believe I actually dodged that. I'm pretty sure if you look back in the footage, I went right through the Zika. Oh, jeez. And I was like, I'm being splatted by a temper. Like triggered whenever I see an incoming splat from the water. New bum rush. It's probably not the best. Things are just kind of happening now. Things are just falling into their dang old places. Alright. Oh, wow. That was pretty dang awesome. There's a little choppy so possible that's a wreck. It's watchable. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take watchable over non-watchable. So... ugh, excuse me. As strong as my computer, because maybe that's the issue. It's decent. I mean, I think I have 8 gigabytes of RAM. It's a Mac. I don't feel like that's an issue though, because I've streamed Minecraft fine. I've streamed, well, ArtStream wasn't streaming on my Mac, but it was fine. Yeah, I had to stop because I had to end the recording prematurely because I wanted to see if it would work better if I did it a different way, and it didn't. It didn't work at all. So I'm just doing it the way I did it before. Umi! Let's do this. Check, check. Yes, okay, my mic is still on. I'm so paranoid about that. Why not? Game capture issue was so weird. I also heard that game capture issue was not a good program, or just using Elgato's in general are not bad. Oh, freaking lag. Thought for sure I would live. But, as I was saying, I don't know what else to use other than my mats, but I don't really have capture cards. Oh god! Capture cards are out there. Maybe it is top of the list. This one I have right now is, like, 4 years old now, I think? I think I got them in 2012. So yeah, that would make it. Oh man, the prep is a lot longer than I thought. I do kind of want the new game capture. Oh no, we're gonna bomb rush. I'm gonna go up here instead. There's that. I'll infiltrate the base. Go over here. Can't spot me. Oh wait, no. You got me. I spat you. Haha. Bum rush over there! Ah, get out of there, get out of there! Sorry for spotting you twice in a row, whoever you are. Ah, no, I'm being pursued. Yeah, now we're doing well. This is the kind of gameplay I like. Ah. Oh no, oh no, Kraken. I splatted more mysteriously. That was my first. Second spot. I think it was the second spot. I can keep tracking how I do it. Dangerous area. A lot of things meowing in the distance. I have time for one more bum rush, but I don't even have bum rush ready! No! Hi-ya! There we go. Good, good, good. Yes.
Yes, very good. Good, good.
Oh, Lunar, you were on my team. I thought you weren't on my team.
You just have different gear. That's why I didn't recognize you.
I also don't think I knew that a scuba mask was an available gear. Yeah, as of a few minutes ago, I went ahead and accepted all the friend requests I had, so anybody who's waiting in line, so to speak, I guess this is your opportunity. I also don't know how many friends I accepted, so I may be only battling with friends at this point, and you're still locked out because of that, but yeah, I'll hop out of matches every so often just to give everybody a chance, if I need to. It's very hard talking over Splatoon without actually talking to somebody. I was gonna continue that train of thought from earlier though. I never really talked with anybody playing Splatoon until just recently. Played a little bit with Crabmaster once, and that was the first time I've ever played Splatoon while talking in voice chat. Oh no, someone sees me. Oh no, that's on my end. Okay, that's good. Nobody can see me. Like, it's this very popping orange. Complimentary color, so it makes it extra loud. Bum rush, so I'm just gonna do over there. Get some quick ink. Alright, alright. Things are going pretty smoothly. What else have we got? We have some yucky blue pants. Oh no, someone's after me. It was my first, and also mine. Look at you with your fancy little charger. I'm not a charger person at all. I don't think I've ever used a charger in a turf war before. Or like in an actual online match. I think the only time I've used a charger was the Amiibo challenge. And I haven't even done that much of it. I just did enough to get the gear you unlock. Leave no trace of you behind. I wonder what the stages are gonna rotate into. I think there's a way to do that. I think they're on the website for the next 5 rotations. Yeah, I see you. Oh no, and somebody else saw me. Oh no, we need someone to get up here. Nobody ever gets us there. That's another thing I noticed.
Oh jeez. I'm doing a paintbrush. And I got spotted at the very end.
From way over there, somehow. Great.
Alright.
Oh wait, we still won. Hey, I thought for sure we would lose.
Excellent. Very excellent.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more. Then I'm gonna hop out and maybe change up my gear, maybe change my weapon. I don't know if I'll change my weapon. I like the Splashmatic too much. And it's go time. Let's do this. I'm ready for it. All right, Dream Team, let's go. Let's do this. Feels so satisfying when everybody can beat it at the same time. It's also really hard to win, like for me at least. I can't do it unless I'm standing still. Someone has a seeker bomb. Seeker bomb. Oh no! Hello. Woomy, let's go. Oh, hi. Oh, Lucas, you're actually watching me. I recognize your name now because I want to spot in the chat. Yep. Oh god. No. Get up there. Yep. I don't remember this place at all in the Flatter Heights. Maybe I was never bothered to leave the village. I can't remember the last time they like made a major change on the stage. We bum rush over there and we start. Oh god, someone's up. That, get some of this. It's not really any places. Kind of pushing the other team. Woomy woomy. Oh no, someone's over there. Hello guys. Oh, where'd you go? Ah. Alright, Lucas, you just keep going away. Oh, my face. Oh, I have a bum rush. There's a bum rush over here! Bum? Oh god, no, it's not a good time, I'm a bum rush in. And I spotted Lucas again. Oh no, nobody got the base. Who got the base? And a bomb! Aha! Ah, beautiful. Woomy. Oh, you get 1,000 points. Bonus for winning now. Didn't it used to be 300 point bonus? Or 500? I don't remember it being 1,000. Maybe that's why I've been getting a lot better scores lately. Because I remember never being able to get past 2,000. I don't even care anymore, let's just do flounder. Oh wait, I thought I would hop out. Oh well. Okay, after this one. I'll hop out. That was my fault. I'll never do that. Got bum rush ready. Oh, hello everybody! Oh no! Just so happened to get in the middle of everybody on the team. On the opposing team. Oh jeez, where the heck did that come from? Ink Zuka. Oh man, I didn't see that at all. Nice eye. I'd call you the Eye of the Storm, you know what I'm saying? Oh no, I see that snake coming from. Oh no, I'm being pursued! Aha! I have no match for a Luna Blaster. I do not like the Luna Blasters at all. They're hard to use. Oh no, I got a burst bomb. Burst bomber! I am amazed that I'm still alive right now. There are like 5 or 6 seconds to die. Oh no, I'm still amazed. Still amazed that I'm alive. I should not be alive right now. So I'll go over here. Build up another bomb. Oh no, I'm getting close for messages. Oh no. Oh, thank you for taking one from the team. Oh my gosh. This is incredible. This is incredible. Oh yeah, it's on the bomb rush up the wazoo. Let's see if I am able to not get spotted. Oh, I spotted someone. Yeah. I love it when I spot someone with a bomb. Alright. Good. I'm amazed at myself. That was an awesome performance. Okay, so this time, I am going to hop out. And it looks like I have some more friend requests to accept. So give me 1 second, and we'll be back with the show. Oh, that's why. Why you guys? People are mentioning me in a Discord chat. No, Game Capture HD, I don't want to update you right now. Now is not the time. Oh yeah, okay. Friend requests. I am also really excited for Splatoon 2, but I'm just hoping I can get a Switch before the test fire. I really want to try that test fire. All right, friends accepted. Let's see what else the chat has to say. Oh,
Thank you for reminding me, Lucas. I need to go see Judd and get my monies. Even though money to me is like basically useless now because I have so much and I don't really plan on getting any more weapons or gear. Cool. Alright, what was I gonna do? Let's customize the squid. The squiddly wiggly. Do I wanna use a different weapon? I don't. You know what? Soda slosher. It has bombs and an inksuka. I vaguely remember liking the soda slosher a lot. Let's give that a try. Just to be different. Squid hair clip. Also, this has four. I kind of want my pilot goggles on. Ooh. Black Inky Rider. What does that have? Sure, why not? And ninja squid, or stealth jump. Wait, did my other thing have ninja squid? No, it did not. So, doesn't matter. I want a ninja squid. But it does have quick respawn. So that's good. Good. Alright, I think I'm happy with this choice. I would try and get a Switch pre-order as soon as possible, but I just don't have the money right now. I have about $100 saved up and that's it. That's not including what am I trying to say? Basically, I need to save up about $380, I think, to get everything I want, because I want a cover for it. So I want that like hybrid sort of thing. Hybrid cover. I want Zelda Breath of the Wild and the Switch itself. And that totals out to about $380, I think. $385, I don't know. Alright, let's see. I gotta remember that I'm using a slosher right now. Ah, jeez, this is so different. Oh no! Well, I think I'm gonna switch back to my Splash-O-Matic. Let's give it a chance. I remember really liking this. No, stop it with the disruptor. Yeah, go away. I also, yeah, found out the name of that. No! Yes. Oh man, I used to be able to cover lots of ground. This is like hard to keep pressing buttons. That's something that also turned me off from Something that turned me off from the paintbrushes too, the ink brushes. You just have to keep tapping with the trigger. And I guess it makes my fingers sore after a while, to be honest. Just like being serious. I still lost it. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna switch back to my splash mode after this one. It was nice to experiment. But oh my god, freaking disruptor. Why? Who even uses a disruptor? Like, come on, man. I'm not even paying attention. Anything. Alright, everybody's just dying at the same time. Go us. It feels slower too, so I'm just gonna go back to my traditional gear set. Oh no, I'm on the loose. I'm not a fan of this Neo Blaster. I'm gonna blast for Neo. Whoever they are, they keep going for the blood. You only got blood. Yeah, that's right. It is very powerful. I don't know how I died though.
Oh, go figure. It was a freaking Luna Blaster again.
Oh my gosh.
Not good with anything except my comfort zone. No. Yep. Well, at least I splatted a Luna Blaster. Oh, and I still got splatted by it, too. Oh, boy. Hey, get back here. No, don't crack in me.
No.
Do we have enough players for a private battle? You know what? I didn't even consider that. I'm going to do that instead. Let's do some of this. Oh, wow. This is a terrible performance. I'm going to... Oh, man. Gosh. Oh, no. I didn't want to say yes. Ah, no. So, like, I moved my cursor on no, but then my control stick hit my desk into yes again. It was a complicated chain of events that just happened, but... Oh, boy. All right, I guess I'm using the slosher again. In Chronicles again, after that. The slosher, you just have... Oh my god, it's a disruptor. I hate the disruptor. Get out of the way. No. Slosher, you have to be really aggressive. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Alright. Try not that. Oh, I gotta remember that I have my special items too. I always forget about that when I. Oh, I just said that. When they change weapons, I always forget that I have special items. This is nonsense. I am train wreck. Oh no, 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 no. See, and that's the thing, too, because you have that bit of delay after you make one splash with the bucket. It's not like a constant rapid fire of ink. I just have a very particular comfort zone. Nobody got this one. I do like the ink suit though. Maybe I can actually build it up. Yay, nay. Let's try this. Oh yeah, this does work. Hey there, guy. I got something here. Just like I said. And everybody can see. Ah. I like them apples. Now I'm doing pretty well. Alright, when I really get into it, I can use the bucket a little bit. It's probably my number two or number three weapon. Not sure how I stand with rollers, so. I mean, I don't know how good I am at them. Did I ever complete my thought from before? I meant to say that you have to be really aggressive with the button. I'm pretty sure I said that. No. We don't need your... We don't need your kind to disrupt it. Okay. Thank you. Flying Torkirby Airlines. Let's finish things off with a bang. I think we won that. Miraculously. Yes, we did. Okay, this time I'm not gonna be an idiot. And I'm going to... Oh yeah, let me spin. Spin that bucket. And miraculously, I also came in first, so... figure that one out. Illuminati. My throat is also very dry, too. It's a good thing I'm drinking pop, of all things, and, you know, not water. So, let's see. Do I have any friend requests? Yes, I do. I'm gonna accept that first. Just got one. It's Lucas Inc. Is this another Lucas? Let's see here. I'm gonna re-equip my other stuff. Splash-O-Matic. And bikini clothes. There we go. Let's do a private battle. Create the battle. And yeah, I guess no password. Doesn't matter. All right, guys, come at me, bro. Oh wait, I can actually step to the stage. That's pretty cool. Let's just do random, I guess. Oh boy. Just gonna wait until I have the full room, of course. How chaotic would things be if it was three teams of four fighting against each other? I think that'd be awesome. It'd be like the 8-player Smash of Splatoon, I think. All right, anybody else? Or do we only have five? I thought we had more than five. Splatoon, but there's no teams, it's a free-for-all. That'd be very colorful. Oh, thank you, Cam. Oh, also, hi, Cam. Yeah, I'll just keep it on. I'll just keep waiting for people to join, because I'm pretty sure we have. I saw more than four other people playing against me. I don't want to do Rainmaker mode. I want to do Turf War. What else do we have? Rainmaker, Splat Zones, Tower Control, and yeah, just the regular four. Hey, we got Soul playing. Why are you talking to me about tax evasion? Why? I don't get it. If you want to add me as a friend, actually, you know what? I'm sorry to do this, but I'm going to go back. Bear with me 1 second. It looks like I have more friend requests. Oh, perfect. Come on. Oh, why can't I? There we go. Add my Nintendo Network ID is Torkirby. You wanna play Splatoon? Heck yeah, man. I guess I'll just hang out here 1 second. If anybody else wants to get in some last minute friend requests. Yes. Yes, tax evasion is a crime, I know that. What are you insinuating? I'm not evading my taxes. I'm jobless right now, actually. I don't have any taxes. Okay, I think I'm going to go ahead and start another private battle. I'm sorry for that, but no password yet again. Come and join me. We'll do random stage turf war yet again. Okay. Yes, Torkirby's Nintendo Network ID is Torkirby. If y'all want to add me and play against me in Splatoon, we need one more! Who's it gonna be? It's gonna be Soul! Alright. Set team. Either. Looks good. Alright, Team Bravo. Let's do this. Oh, this is fun. I at the beginning of the stream, I didn't even consider doing a doing a private battle. Let's go, Team Bravo. Why are you guys blinking up there? All right, we're doing this. It's battle time. Oh, good. Still Piranha Pit. I was hoping it'd be a different stage other than the ones in rotation, but what are you gonna do? Alright, at least I have my thing going. I realized that wasn't very specific. I meant at least I have my comfort zone. A very good public speaker, in case you haven't noticed. Can you believe that I actually took a speed class in high school? Either can I. Oh no, we have to go to super. Oh no. Here in bum rush. Oh no, someone else is doing a bum rush. Yeah. Invade? Oh, I said I was gonna invade the premises. But we got some cleanup work to do up here. This castle. I'm just gonna start calling this little structure right here the castle. Because while I was over there on the other end of the map, I was gonna say infiltrate the castle. Why is this spot all bare and empty? There's no bears over here, but it's still pretty empty. Oh boy. Can't really tell if we're doing good or not. I think we are. It's a little danger sign. Just dangering them up. Bum rush. And look at me. Look at me go. I'm painting the walls yellow. That's a quote for my LPs. Oh, hold on. Alright. Games is coming my way. Oh no, someone's pursuing me. Yeah. Bum rush. Some over here. Some over there. Some over every which way. Get here? Oh no. Come on, that's a bucket. Ah, bubbler and a bubbler. It's a bubbler bucket. A bucket word. A bubblet. Boy, here it comes, the moment of truth. And one last bomb. That probably didn't do anything. All right. We did it, Team Bravo. Heck to the friggin' end.
Oh, soul disconnected.
So why'd you do that?
Ah. She's having connection issues. I see. Alright, we're all set again. Let's do... Ooh, I like Mahi Mahi. Let's do that. We're just gonna keep going. Someday, I will go get a glass of water instead of drinking pop to clear my throat. But that day is not today. This is one of my favorite stages, I think. So bright and happy, resortful, and has a cool gimmick. Woomy woomy. And let's ignore the fact that this place would be deadly for Inklings otherwise. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Yeah. Bad in the mind. Let's try and move this over here. Ah! Thought you could. Thought you could dodge me, Noinator. Once again, I'm very good at speaking words. Oh jeez, oh no, I almost fell. Oh hello. Oh no, you're cracking. You're cracking lacking. Cracking lacking. Not cracking lacking, actually. Well, certainly not lacking the cracking. So, be on the lookout for lowering water levels. Oh no, I couldn't do anything. There's water over there and blue ink over there. And death's all around. Alright, I'm gonna step up again. Step it up! Come on, step it up! Torkirby! This is the one and only Sonic, the Hedgehog. I'm gonna have to get off. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Getting my ass whooped, that's what I'm doing. There's spots over here now. Look at the water we dropped. It's pretty cool. Well, it's new ground to cover. Look how messy it is here. Oh dear me. Not a place where I want to be. Oh, those are bombs. That's not so good. They're just doing me. Oh, no. Jeez. Why? Why me? Why? Why ink strikes? Why? Why at the base? Why in the water? God dang it. Alright, we're not doing Mahi Mahi yet next. Screw that, please. I'm gonna use actual regular bombs. Oh no. Hello. Where are you? There you are. Get out. Where did you go? Ah, you're invisible. I'm just out of here. Get the heck out of here. Bomb rush! Yeah, I got one in. There we go. Perfect on my end. What are you talking about? Alright. Can't win them all. That's for dang sure. Alright, so let's choose... Well, what am I in the mood for? Ugh. I'm thinking Moray Towers. Let's do that. It just occurred to me that I should have the viewers at home decide the next stage. So I'm gonna do that next. We'll vote on a stage next time. What do you mean three Splash Maddox is the good team? So that's how I feel every day, Winner. Oh my gosh. I'm playing with people who are so much better at Splatoon than I am. S plus ranks, level 50s. So much time on your hands. Waiting for you, Vientastic. Or Vientastic. There we go. Just had to say the magic words. It's Moray Towers time. Yeah, and you know what? We'll vote on battle style too. This, I have so many good memories of this stage. I used to play this is a stage I used to play in all of the Splatfests, I feel. Every single one, hands down. Oh my god. Oh, somebody has a... Oh no, what am I doing? I can't just keep rushing into things. What am I doing, Pokemon? Why everything? It's very messy. I guess I'll get the stuff around. Here and there. And everywhere. This jump. You got that? Good. I'm going back. I got a bomb rush. Oh Jesus, but there's someone right here. Oh no, oh no, I'm scared. Don't attack me! No! Ah no. Suddenly I'm not very good when we're doing private battles. Or maybe I'm just being matched up with lame people. No, you're not lame. None of you are lame. Why don't I make that clear? Tried a splat, but I didn't. Neither did Edie Games. Is that Edie Games on my team or not? I'm not entirely sure. This is pretend it works. I'd be surprised when I learn that he was on the opposing team all this time. Oh no, someone's behind me. Who are ya? Get away from me. Too close for comfort. Ay ay ay. Wormy wormy. No you don't. I'm up here now. Probably not a good idea. Yep, it was not a good idea. Alright, so Moray Towers. It's not a good stage either. I mean, it's a good stage. I'm excited to see how Ink Rails is going to change this stage up, because in Splatoon 2, it's getting Ink Rails, so a returning stage with new features. Something I also really want to see in an actual Let's Play stage is the sponges. I really like the sponges. Ah, single player mode! Why is that team full of chargers? I don't understand. We're losing our butts here, people. We're losing our butts. We lost our butts. Oh, did we? I don't know, I just took a look at the map. Let's find out together. Yay, we kept our butts intact. Good job, everybody. All right, even though I came in third on my team. I even care. So, let's, I'm going to disconnect from this room, because I feel like there are other people... There are other people waiting in line, so I want to try and give everybody a chance. And, okay.
So, we're doing Rainmaker, that's for dang sure. I guess. Let's see. Walleye Warehouse. Arowana Mall. Those are both very good stages. I like them both. Walleye Warehouse. Arowana Mall. Any other suggestions for a stage for Rainmaker? I gotta remember we're doing Rainmaker this time. Not Salt Spray Rig. I'm just gonna have to pick one myself. Wait a little bit longer. Maybe? Any more suggestions? No? Let's do Walleye Warehouse. I'm a fan of Walleye Warehouse. I can't remember how well I am at Rainmaker, though. I think a cycle between modes is good and stages on random. I can agree with stages on random, but I think we should do at least 2 matches per mode, just so it's not too disorienting. Minus turf. What's wrong with turf war? I like turf war. I like turf war a lot more than the ranked modes, to be honest. Oh, while we're waiting for everybody to join, I'm going to check the Twitters. Oh, everybody joined. Never mind. Twitter's gonna have to wait. Okay, do Rainmaker this time. This is a very tiny stage, so I'm interested in how this is gonna play out. Just gotta book it. And get there. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I forgot you need to splat the bubble first. You guys take care of that. I'm going to always try to get some people over here. That didn't really happen. Now it did it. We got the Rainmaker. Let's make some rain. I forget where you have to bring it, just on the other side. Oh, hi, Winner. Oh, jeez. I didn't even see you right there. Oh, yeah, I have my super jump. No, I didn't want to. Ah! I chose the wrong person. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. I'm a disaster. I'm not good at ranked modes at all. This is why I'm still level. Or rank number 30, not 30, rank C minus, I think. Actually, I think I'm C plus. Gotta give myself some credit. Oh man. I somehow splatted you back. Oh man, someone has a disruptor. No, I don't like the disruptor at all. How could you? Clear. Ah, get away. Oh no! I am awful at this mode. Oh my gosh. At least some Walleye Warehouse. Oh jeez! No. Hey. No! Get back here! Alright, you guys take that. I'll focus on getting people. God knows I'm not gonna be able to do anything with the Rainmaker. Ah. There's somebody afoot. It was you! Ah! Like them apples. Where did you go? I I don't know. I don't even know if that's Rainmaker. Oh no, the Rainmaker is way up there. Oh jeez, okay, you're just gonna have to bear with me. I need to be on the lookout for the predators. Maybe not. Maybe it's a good idea if I actually support my team. Oh, we have the Rainmaker. Okay, Wiener's got it. Alright, that guy's good. Oh no, this is bad. They're really bad. I don't want any of that nonsense. Alright, Winter, you're in the clear. Kind of. Man down. Oh no, not a good spot. This is bad! This is very bad! I should go up here. Ah, no. Freaking stupid everything. I'm getting salty over spicy salt. Oh, man, everybody died. Okay, that's where you need to go. Oh no, enemy territory! Oh jeez. Not going so well. Oh jeez. Guess I got a bomb. That's the most important part. Oh hey, they lost it. And I saw it right before my eyes. Okay, I'm gonna get it. I got it. Somebody protect me. Winner, it's up to you. Oh no. I lost it. I'm a travesty. It's all my fault. Oh no. You're gonna win. Almost out of time. Oh yeah, overtime. That's a thing. Not really sure what qualifies as overtime. Wait, there's people over here. Oh, I thought I got both of them. Okay, we still have a chance. We still have a chance to make a good comp. No, we don't. Oh my gosh. That was horrible. We put up a fight, though, that's for dang sure. Ah, well. Oh my gosh, everybody's either A or S rank, and then there's me, who's just C+. I feel embarrassed. Alright, let's do a random stage. Everybody's like, good god. Oh, I'm ready. Alright. We'll do one more Rainmaker and switch to another. I think the ranked mode I like most is Splat Zones, to be honest. What is the other one again? It's Rainmaker, Splat Zones. Oh, and Tower Control. Yeah, screw Tower Control. I don't like that one. Yeah, everybody's either S plus, S minus, or is there even an S minus? I don't even know, but basically, everybody except for me is S or A. I didn't even know that I was playing with such good people. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Rainmaker on frickin' Moray Towers. Ah, jeez, what am I doing? Why did I stop? I was trying to, like, go around and spot the other people. Oh, no. No, nobody really has it. So for us. Hello, everybody. I'm here to defeat everybody. And then be defeated. By Spicy Salt again. You're on my radar, Spicy Salt. until we're on the same team. I got my eyes on you. Oh no. No, not the Inksuga. Oh no! This is very I didn't know where the Rainmaker is. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Okay. It's right over there. I don't really see anybody trying to get it. Oh no. Now it's on the move. Oh, here we go. Ah, no! God dang it! I am a travesty. There's no way. If you're on my team at the moment, I am so sorry. Alright, we got it. Let's get it. Ah, oh, jeez, every time I think I'm safe, there's somebody behind me. Spicy salt again! Dang it, spicy salt. Yeah, we got it. It's good. We lost it. That's bad. Oh, no, you don't. No, no, no. Splat one, get splatted, and another. So is the way of the Splatoons. They are making a lot of progress, and we have yet to do anything about it. Once again, I apologize on behalf of myself. Spicy salt again. I know that was spicy salt because he does a bunch of jumps like that. He has a hat. There we go. That wasn't spicy salt, but it's so much. Dang it! Dang it all to heck. Can I, like, try and sneak up on people? Alright, that's good. Winner is on the case. No! No! Yes! Oh no! I still got spot. That's late. Oh no, that was both of this. Okay. Ay, yay, yay. I'm getting kind of heated actually. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm so bad at this move. Oh no! Aha! Dang it! Freaking lag! Remember, I can build up my bomb rush too. Not like I think that's gonna help too much, but whatevs. Alright, somebody else take it because I don't want it. I don't want to hold on to it. You know what's a good shoot, wrong way. You know what's a good stage for Lane Maker? Port mackerel. That's a good stage for Rainmaker. It's nice and flat. It's nice and straightforward. It's easy to get done. Oh no, an ink strike. Why? Nobody's getting the ink strike. I have anything to say about it. Aha! Okay, I have it all to myself. It's mine! Why do I want this again? I don't want it at all. Somebody cover me. Wait, somebody's saying come on. Oh no. Oh no, this is bad. This is very bad. I don't know what the heck I'm doing! I'm sorry, everybody. I just lost the entire game. Oh boy. Yeah, Rainmaker's not for me. Let's not do that ever again. I got splatted 12 times. 11 of them were from salty, spicy salt. That's right. Alright, let's do splat zones. I like splat zones. Oh no, someone dropped out.
All right, gotta make a new room. Oh, hey. Speaking of which, not really, but let's just go ahead and see what the new stages are. This is all totally on purpose too, because I need to. I think I have some friend requests to accept as well. Urchin Underpass is in Turf War right now. That's pretty awesome. Let's see here. Indeed I do have my friend request. Two of them. Oh my god, what the heck is that me? It's strange. That's how I would describe it too. And childish. Alrighty. We're up to date with my friends. My friends. Let's do some more. What say you? No password, yet again. We're doing splat zones. Random. Alright. And now we wait. I think I will look at the twits. If not, for but a second. Oh no, Danny can't join. I was wondering about that. Didn't see her until now, but I guess it's not a good night for her. We need one more person. Who is it gonna be? Welcome to the stream. The stream in which I'm very bad at Splatoon. Oh, hey, we're good. We're good to go. I'm ready. Bluefin Depot. This is the stage, and Splat Zone is the mode. I think Bluefin Depot and Hammerhead Bridge are the two stages I would say I've played the least. Alright, so we're ready to go. There's a Chinese person in the chat. Hello, Chinese person. Or maybe you're Japanese, because you said a Japanese character. Maybe. I don't know. Alright, spot zone time. Let's do this thing. Where's the spot zone? I don't know. Are you two? Where am I going? Oh my gosh, it's on the other side. Shoot. Oh jeez. Oh no, there's a maniac under this. It's a Lunar. Her name is Lunar. Is that? I thought I was on the other side. I thought there were two. There could be two. I've seen two splat zones in Steve before. No. No! No! I like to think I'm good at splat zone too, but. Man, everybody's watching. Everybody who's watching me streams is too good at the freaking game! Arrgh! Case in point. Yeah. Hey, I lost my phone. Oh jeez. Hey. We're getting we're losing everything. Guess we're getting some place. Hello! No. Oh, I can't squid here. That was not a good time to squid.
I'm gonna be on top of you. Everything is... Maniac. Maniacal. Good. I guess I can start super jumping. I guess my job now... Oh, someone's gonna be disruptor. Oh no! Suddenly everybody appeared as well all at once. It's kinda even right now though. You could turn tides pretty easy. No, no, how did you get up here? What are you doing? What are you doing, me? I mean, it's not your fault. I'm gonna ask you what you're doing. I'm gonna ask myself, what am I doing? Alright, now that I know that some people can be up here! I gotta get rid of you, Beantastic. You're not in a favorable position. Alright, where are you? Great. Good, we got control. Alright. No disruptor for you. No, 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 we don't need any of that. Can I stay alive for more than 2 seconds? Oh no! No, 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 no! I could have bum rushed. I could have bum rushed it. Oh, we're actually in the lead though. Yes. Yes. Show me the way. Oh, I will. Oh no 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 no. Not good. Not good for me. No, not good for me. Shoot. Ah, this is a mess. This is an absolute mess. This is why I like turf war mode more than ranked modes, because everybody ends up being in the same spot all the time. No, no, not gonna hit the bomb. So I'm gonna do my best! Well, suddenly they got a whole bunch of points, and we lost. A valiant effort, my friends. We actually kind of almost had a chance. And I'm on the bot. Hey, at least I'm not the only C plus rank again. Okay, let's do Splat Zones again. Another random stage. It's Bluefin Depot again. Heck yeah, can't wait. We'll do one more Splat Zone and move on to... Oh, what's the last one again? Tower Control. God dang it, that's the one I always forget about. Come on, Lucas, you can do it. Let's do this thing. All right. Say tour backwards, rot. That was the name of my rival in Pokemon Red. Tor versus rot. Alright. Oh, it's on the other side now. God dang, I was so prepared to go on down the right direction this time. I'm actually going to raise up my bombs. Hey, two! No, 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 no! I was like right in front of your face, Beantastic, and I still didn't spot you. Yeah, I am gonna try and get up my bomb rush. There is a good reason to play it to get some ground. Build up your special weapon. Your so. And just like, go crazy on the thing. And I still died. Great. Perfect. But I like to think that I made them lose control. This stage is always kind of weird to me because there's like awkward gaps every so often. I don't know why I died, but I just can't do. Also, death from above. Alright. We're in the clear. Except not really. That was spicy salt. I got you, spicy salt, but at the expense of my life. Some stuff. Oh my gosh! How did you get me from way over there? Oh, custom jet sculpture. That has good range, doesn't it? I think it does. Man, I'm just trying to raise up my special in peace. No, jeez! Trying to raise my special in peace! But no, God forbid. Where are you? I know you're up here. Oh no, I'm vulnerable. I'm so vulnerable. I'm so vulnerable! I actually had my bum rush open, but I didn't. I am like contributing nothing to the team. I am so sorry, everybody. I thought I was so much better. It must be the stage, man. I'm not good at this layout. Alright, bum rush is almost up. Bum rush is good. It's golden. I'm ready. Come at us, bro. Bros. Aha! My first splat. I should have saved that. I should have saved that for when we boss. Oh, jeez. Ah. Aha! Oh, no. Pretty well though. Still kind of even, but things can change. Oh no, I see you this time. Oh no, I see you this time. Huh? How do you like that? Tides are turning like crazy. We're good. Clear. Look at that. Double kill. All right. See, this is how I. This is good. Oh no. No. That was from my own. I do want to take my time and swim over here, though. I feel like that's ultimately the safest. I know I have stealth jump on, but I don't trust myself. Gosh, oh my gosh! Did we win? I think we won. Yes? Yeah! Alrighty! Yay! Finally won. At least rank doesn't go up and down in private battles. I would have been at like a D minus by now. Alright, no more splat zones. Let's do power control. And go rando bagando. Oh, kelp dome. Yes! I love kelp dome. And I think this is the only stage I've played tower control in. It's very spacious, and I actually know the layout this time. So So, yeah.
Let's do this thing. Waiting for Lucas and Edie Games. And we're ready to go. Show me what you got, everybody! Sour control, eh? Hey, Luigi. Alright. Middle. You off. And somebody has to be standing on it at all times in order for it to move. And of course, they're the first ones to take the time. Ah, jeez, bubble! No! Bubble is like the best thing you can have in tower control. Oh, no. Oh no! I don't know what's going on. Okay. Dang it. Wow. Weird. This is a great, great game. Oh no! God dang it! So narrow! No! No! Well, I think we lost. Oh no! No, we didn't! Not quite. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez! Yeah, I think we lost. At this point, yeah, these are gonna take it home. Shablamo. Oh no! Oh no! We still have a chance! No, we don't. At least I got on top of it. Look at that. Tower control can be one of the fastest, I think. God damn it. Zero points. We'll do another. Camp Triggerfish. That's another stage I have really fond memories of. They had Camp Triggerfish as one of the stages in rotation during the Marshmallows versus Hot Dogs Splatfest. That's one I spent... I played all night. Playing. Alright, so we're doing one more tower control, and then I think we're going to go back to Turf War. For the last half hour of the stream, actually. I've been streaming for 2.5 hours. And I want to end at 10. At a solid 3 hours. This is really fun, though. I'm enjoying myself, even though it may seem like I'm not. Don't get me wrong, I'm not enjoying that I'm losing, but I'm having fun playing with you guys. Things were in the middle again. Let's go. Oh my gosh. I used to like go as far as possible like I could. Alright, somebody protect me! Never mind. Of course it's the wiener that kills me. I got a little distance. 11. It's not bad, right? Right? Okay. Ooh.
The rail is actually over the water. That's weird. Oh no, that makes me not feel safe at all. Oh, I didn't know that. I don't play tower control often at all. Whenever I do decide to do ranked mode, it's usually... Oh no! Disruptor is usually a splat sounds when I play if I do ranked. So I've never played tower control on Mystic before. It's so weird. That means a lot. There's people over here.
No!
Let's go in the opposite direction. Oh no, that's not us moving forward. I thought it was. Dang it. I have a feeling I'm not really using the right kind of weapon for ranked either. Where did you go? Oh, you're over here. Aha! I got somebody. In the opposite direction again. Just our luck. No! That was a short story. No! They're coming. They're coming. Ha! I got you, Lunar. That's my accomplishment for this. Spicy Salt, you're really good at this game, I gotta say. You like know exactly where to hide and where to, when to shoot. Hey, we're taking the lead. Ain't that something? Ah, shoot, no. No! No! Bad spot, bad spot. Oh god, no. Go away. So off. This is so... Oh no, freaking bubblers! All the bubblers all over the place. Go away. No! Look at this mess. I hope that. Oh, jeez, no! That's overtime. We can somehow manage to keep it throughout the entire course. Nope, we didn't. I'm not a fan of ranked modes, to be honest. It's too much. Things and too many different things to worry about. Not used to it. I hope they add different ranked modes though in Splatoon 2. I'm interested in
playing like different types of things. All right, we're going back to Turf War, whether you guys like it or not. Oh no, we're on it. Sorry to do this, but we're uneven again. So let's create. No password. Turf War it is. And I want to do Urchin Underpass. Ah. We got Lapis, we got Vientastic, we got Lunar. Who else? I saw the stream flickering a little bit. Seems alright now. We got Lucas. I think if we don't get enough people, Ayo will just go back to regular matches instead of having it private. Some people might be changing gear as well. I will never be able to both get to level 50 and go past a C plus rank. Never in a million years. I hope leveling up is, like, less aggravating to do in Splatoon 2. Because after you reach level 20, it's just, like, it's so hard to level up. It takes so long. Any other takers? Waiting for two more people. Might just do a 3-on-3. Now I think about it. Lucas tried PK Charge Omega. No, there's no way I can get to B minus. I never. See, here's the thing too. I do play a lot, but like in 2 hours. Granted, I only play Turf War, and the most amount of points you can get from Turf War in a match is 5. Okay, you know what? Let's do a 3-on-3 match. I don't know if it'll do an equal amount though. Let's see. Yeah, it'll do it. All right, let's go Team Alpha. I'll do a 3-on-3. What was I saying? Oh yeah, because the most amount of points you can get from a Turf War match is 5 when you win. And it just takes so dang long. I know you get more points from ranks. I think you do, at least. But it comes at the expense of playing ranked mode, and I don't like that. So, yeah. It takes a while. It takes me like an hour and a half, or maybe even more, to grow a almost A level. Oh yeah, we're doing Turf War now. Okay. I don't remember not to go haywire at the very beginning. Turf War is my jam, man. This is how you play Splatoon.
I saw that coming. It's interesting playing 3-on-3 though. Don't do this too often. My voice is getting so dry. By my predictions, there'll be at least 10 more matches of this game. 10 matches, 30 minutes, or 30 minutes each. Not 30 minutes each. Yeah. Equals to 30 minutes. This, oh, jeez. I gotta wake up, man. I'm not doing so hot anymore. I lost my groove by doing all those ranked matches. There you are, friggin' first bomber. First bomber! Oh, in Kazuka. More like it. So here's a wild question for you guys. What do you prefer, motion controls or analog controls? What am I doing? Don't go into open fire, madness. As for myself, I like motion controls, because it feels natural and it's easier to do quick movements. Especially a ton of rounds. Someone's pursuing me! I see you! I still got it. Oh no, there's someone there. Jesus. This is not my game. This is you guys. Good job, everybody. Proud of you. Okay, so I think I'm going to go ahead and drop out of this room. I'm going to go ahead and just go back to regular matches, and you guys can join me from there. There we go. I don't understand how people play this game without... Yeah, I don't either. I tried non-motion controls once, and... It's just an extra thumb to worry about. I am so glad the motion controls are back in Splatoon 2. I am so glad to hear that they work just as well, if not better. I am also glad that a lot of people agree with me on motion controls. Alright, Black Belly Skate Park. This is one of the original stages. Maybe, now that I'm not playing a match with viewers, I'll be able to do better. What say you, everybody? See them by. Bad spot. Just bum rush it! And hope for the best, yes! Just exploded in there. dangerous. What am I doing? Territory. When I get like super into the enemy base, I just like try and go as far as I can. Try not to be stopped in the tracks. I get what I'm saying. Back to the skate park is interesting because there's a lot of ground, even though it might not seem like it at first. Oh god. Ah, I thought I could have for you. Went through the opportune moment. In that moment, alas. Dangerous territory and new someone's behind me. Dang it, where did the go? There you go. And bum rush it! Save the universe. Wow. Our home base is not touched at all. Look at that. I mean, it's touched, but not by me. Also, yeah. It's gonna be interesting not having to look down at the map. I feel like I just like instinctively look down whenever I open the map too. In Splatoon 2. Also, it's gonna be interesting having B as jump instead of X. I feel like I'm gonna be opening the map instead of jumping a lot. Okay, we got some viewers on my team and on the opponent team. Let's do this. I don't really have a good strategy for this stage. Some stages I'm just like really good at going without these. It's like super far as fast as I can. Oh, this is not one of those stages. Go away, winner! Bum rush! Oh no, the game is lagging! Alright, seems to be fine now, though. That was scary. Ah! No! That was interesting. But ultimately, I got spotted in there. Alright then. Bum rush ready. It's time for said bum rush. Just don't walk into the thing. I just realized that this is Splatoon 2. Ah, no. Am I gonna stream the global test fire for Splatoon 2? Depends if I have a Switch by then. I know for a fact I'm not getting it launch day, but Maybe I'll get it before March 24th. Ah, hi, winner. Again. We met in the same spot that time. Oh, geez. Dang it. Ugh. Let's get my bum rush ready and go on base. Oh, I still won, though. Oh, my gamepad is about to die. My charger is in a spot where I can't actually use it. So, I'm just gonna keep using it until it dies on me. Ah, there's a straggler in that team. That'd be really fun to have to stream the global test fire for Splatoon 2, though. Like, it also depends on if, like, yeah, I know my game has died. It also depends on if I can get my streaming to be better. Also, thank you, Little, for saying my thoughts. Also, if I just suddenly stop in the tracks during the fight, you know why. It's because my gamepad died. I'm too specific to, to get the charger out of its socket, I guess. Oh, okay, you're on my side. I see someone behind me. Unmarch this. I'm following you. Good thing you didn't look behind you. Oh, jeez. Sniper hot on the floor. Ah, there we go. My first splat. Baby's first splat. I guess I'll take this time to get some of the empty spots. You guys are messy. You know that? Like, I know you gotta be diligent. That doesn't mean you can't be effective. Push. You can actually spot the birds and fly off with I remember liking the original Urchin Unpests a lot better than the new one before they updated it. Because for those who don't know, they updated Urchin Unpests like majorly a while ago. I think it was like shortly after the game came out. I guess some part of it was just I just spawned. I can avoid that at all. I guess the original layout just didn't have, or was like easy to manipulate. I don't know what happened. I thought it was fine, but then again, I didn't have specifics. No, I'm not gonna get hit by it far away. Haha. Ah. Heck yeah. Go Dream Team. And Japanese person. Sorry, Lapis. You're pretty good. You should at least be a B. You should, yeah, you should be at least B. Eh, you'd think so, but if you gained ranks from Turf War, then heck yeah, it'd be S plus. Crap, I'm just waiting until my gamepad dies mid-battle, mid-match. Oh, I'm gonna feel so bad if that happens. Woomy! I'm woomying in spirits! Oh no, see, this is what happens when you flounder. Oh, look at you, you're being... Lunar's being one step above me. He's like, Neo Splashback. I didn't even know there was a Neo Splashback, to be honest. I don't know what subs and specials are about. There'd be a better investment. I already like the Neo Splash. It's hard to tell how many people are like in front of you sometimes. We are not doing so hot, I just realized. Oh, Woomy! Oh no, the secret. The thing that thing blocked me. Blocked it. Far into enemy territory as possible, and do a bum rush! Ah, I almost got you. I was hoping you'd be spotted by a bum. Spin around, gain some points. Away from the seeker! There was someone behind me. It was a tentacle smash. This is not was. One last bomb. Ah well. Alright. We got time for one more. Let's do one more match, and then I'll think I'll call that a stream. Oh, we got a straggler on our team. That's why we lost. Can't say no to Squid Partier. I can sometimes. I only did it because I saw my friend do it. When it's just like one person trying to party, though, and everybody else trying to be serious, I'm just like, no, stop, just. All right, we got a dream team. the green team qualifies as two or more of my viewers on the same team as me. And thus, a green team is born. Bomb rush ahoy! Being pushed in like that, but I feel worse when I am the one being pushed in to push back, so it's nice to be on the opposite one. Alright, now they're actually putting up a fight. One last bum rush to finish it off! And make the things go along. I got a whole bunch of people. But again, one last time I got splatted. Yeah, we kind of destroyed them. I feel kind of bad, but not as bad as I would have felt if I were them. Holy moly, 87, or 80.7. Heck to the friggin' yeah! You guys rock! Okay, that's a wrap, ladies and germs. Thank you for joining me. That was very fun. I might do it again sometime. Might do it again when Splatoon 2 comes out. Who knows? Might stream some Splatfest. Splatfest. So, yeah, that's it for Splatoon. Thank you for watching. Thank you for playing with me. I'm glad I had enough people for it to last a while. So I don't know when my next stream is gonna be. I'll figure that out eventually. Maybe sometime next week. I'll have to see for myself.